Welcome to Mario Party 10! This game mode, we're gonna do mini game mode. Yay! Alright, so. Mario.
Where am I? Yoshi, okay, I'm gonna build my fantasy of being a female. So I'll be able to listen to that.
Okay, so. Let's just be three of us. Okay, so. Let's do mini game mode. You actually go to mini game mode by here.
Like they play.
By here. So the ones that have the check marks, we already played, and the one that do not have the check marks, we haven't played before. So in this one, we're just gonna be playing every single one of them.
Every single one of them.
Every single one of them.
Every single one of them. Yes. I wasn't informed of this. I'm leaving.
No, duh. You'll stay here.
Scary.
Okay, so they're not that. You know, it's pretty fast.
Sorry if I offended any of them. Sorry.
So you guys know how to so you know how to do this one, right? Just choose the one who has the most donuts.
Okay.
We played this already.
We're just gonna do all of them, you know, just in order.
Okay. How many mini games are there in this game?
Like over 70. Over 9,000.
Over 70. This could be like the longest video ever.
Don't worry. I mean, other Mario Party have over 80, so it's actually not too much compared to the other Mario Party.
Come on!
I won!
Yes.
It's over, dudes. I won.
Damn. What?
That's good. Damn, dude, no! What the heck?
Come on, Doug.
Don't do that.
Man, I just lost the shot, guy.
Yes. Yeah, I don't know what I chose. Ah, I chose Doug!
That was honestly just a lucky
guess. Dude!
I was just like...
Wait, where is it?
Dude, I'm just gonna guess.
I wasn't paying attention. We should like turn off the screen.
Turn off the screen.
I won, guys. I know what it is.
I just guessed.
Come on.
See?
Last place.
How you win?
Because I got a sex change, I turned to Rosalie.
What the?
80 donuts, just chilling there.
The waifu, look at that. The waifu, eating that.
So we got 3 Mario Party points, which is used just for cheating.
Guns? I don't know. I think you're pronouncing it wrong. Is that the bait?
No, I don't know.
Okay, next minigame. All you do is move around and press 2 to jump. Okay, you guys got this? I don't want to get the viewers too bored.
Dad, what do we do?
Just hit them. Get as many as you can.
Very misleading.
I actually like the song. No, let me.
The song reminds Rigo of his childhood when he grew up in the countryside.
Countryside?
That's what I used to tell Steve. I used to grow up in the countryside, he wouldn't believe me.
What a jerk.
What the, how is Edward? I was playing Rumble. How's Edward getting 31?
Gay! Oh! Fuck you!
I wasn't saying anything, I was just playing.
She's my fictional wife.
The waifu?
Yeah, the waifu.
Okay, this one is unchecked, so we haven't played it.
Okay, not gonna lie, if Rosalina looks so cartoony, she'd be pretty hot.
So this,
like, I kind of have a thing for scene girls, you know? She has kind of like the scene hairstyle. Totally.
Scene?
I totally have the hots for her hairstyle.
Motion control, so you turn like that. I don't know, I didn't read the rules, so I don't know what to do.
All you didn't know is that Rosalina is hot, if she wasn't so cartoony.
So all we do is just go over those?
And then I can't move, like, anything.
No, you can only move along the line.
Okay. This is really complicated. I can't move. Oh my god, Rosalina! My waifu! Why won't you move for me? Baby! Come on, baby!
Okay, I get
I'm
it.
Literally so... just spinning my
what
Wii
the hell
right
is
now.
This, Rigo?
So we're supposed to get every single... There you
oh
go.
Oh my god. I was literally just like twisting us around. There's like visual of us in the
car. Yeah, turn on the AC.
Just take off your overshirt.
Because if I turn on the AC, the air's gonna go on the mic, so. All you do here is just swing the remote. If you see the ball, if you see a bomb, do not swing. So you see the thing?
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah.
Try hard not to swing at your TV.
Stop! For sure the next one is gonna be like that. Oh, come on!
Oh! Bullshit! That's bullshit!
Come on, stop hitting it before me!
Yeah, what's up?
What?
Man?
Are you serious?
What's up, bro? What?
Oh, the wife is sad.
What is wife?
I already told you it's fictional wife.
That's what waifu means, you guys.
And her scene hair. She's So emo.
I don't know, dude. I think her hairstyle is like the combination of Peach and Daisy.
Oh my gosh, none of that like Game 3 bullshit where like Luigi and fucking Peach are.
You know, that's an actual class.
Game 3? It's an actual class.
Berkeley! I doubt it.
All you do here is just move around with the D-pad. I don't think you can jump. This one's actually really fun. This
mini- No, I always lose.
Oh! You guys can't come back. Oh, come on.
Fuck this game.
Oh god. You see the vibration on the
floor? I like party mode better. There's less dying and losing.
Yeah. We'll try that after this.
What's party mode?
Are we gonna play all
That's what we were doing with the car.
Are we gonna play all Sunny minigames here?
Actually, let's just do one video doing free for all, and then we'll do another video doing Tourist 2.
Okay.
Yeah. So this one's actually pretty fun. This one you move and you just keep shake the Wiimote to spin around. And if you spin around, you can knock up your opponents. But don't spin around too much or else
you'll... What is the 2 button?
Nothing. You just do this. But don't spin around too much or else you get dizzy and you get vulnerable. So as soon as your cloud starts turning like grayish, like you stop spinning.
Wait, I'm not spinning at all.
Oh, hold the 2 button, my bad.
Oh, I asked you what the 2 button does. And you're like, oh.
Oh, you have to press it repeatedly. Press the 2 button repeatedly. Yeah, you don't have to shake it.
You're so dumb.
We're just shaking the wormhole. Yeah, don't shake it too much. You're supposed to go towards each other.
I know, but I'm not moving at all.
Supposed to use the D-pad. No, don't shake it. You guys keep shaking it. Don't shake it. It's just the A button. Come on, go towards each other.
I don't know how to do this.
It's tied. Wonderful.
Okay, let's retry. Let's retry.
No.
No.
Okay. Okay, this one you just move around, connect through, that's it. Just use the D-pad. That's it. No shaking, no nothing.
Okay. You press 2?
No, you just move. That's it. It jumps by itself.
Oh. This is awesome.
Yeah. Don't get that. I need to get it. Wait, let me get the melons.
I saw my melons and you don't stop.
What the fuck?
Here we go. Yes. Ooh, nice.
Yeah!
You're second.
Wait, what the
fuck? You're only 1 point away from me.
Bullshit.
Dun, dun, dun.
Sucks.
Man.
No, shut up. So this one, each of them is gonna tell you who to look for. So let's say look for Goomba. Just press A on every Goomba that you see.
Okay.
You have to point and press A to choose. Point and click game. Point and press A game. So find Goomba. Oh, nice. Alright. I think you lose points if you choose the wrong. Damn it!
It's really hard.
Yeah.
You're not coming out. You're being chose. Oh, you guys already chose.
I love you, tied.
This sucks.
Imagine you had to roll a die. The
waifu.
Minigame.
Let's play party already. Let's play party.
Now we just talk loud. We can talk loud.
You know, the more he uses the air conditioner, the more we'll have global warming. It's true!
Okay, so this
is true.
Tell that to
it's true.
Global warming is fake.
Yeah, this is like coming from the guy who was at Thomas Edison with Richard from Mexico.
It's like the electronic church. What the fuck is that?
Just don't fall down. If you fall down, you will die.
Let me get on top of it. I made a glitch.
Yeah. Shut up, Kriga.
The waifu.
Waifu.
The waifu.
Waifu. Okay, we never play this one, so let's see what we do. All we do is just press the A button, and that's it. So this kind of it's a rip off of Toad in the Box from Mario Party 2, but I guess.
No one even remembers that game.
I remember it. That's one of my first games ever.
Much.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Wait, that was it? That was the opening? I thought it was gonna be more level stages. It's actually pretty easy because you could like choose in any order. I was going.
Waifu.
Okay, so let's go to minigames.
Let's go to party mode.
Almost, we're almost there.
We're almost there.
Don't worry, guys. Which one? No, we need a couple. Don't worry. Alright, Fruit of Doom. This one, you collect the fruit, and that's it. You just move around.
No, I don't have any plans right now.
We're all gonna eat.
Well, I was originally gonna go to Sam's Sam because it's a bad show, but I don't wanna go to Holy.
It's perfect. What the
fuck? Driving. Rigo was like, ooh, I'm too lazy to go. It's like, I'm driving, and he's still too lazy to go. Like, what
that's
the
his
fuck?
Way of saying no.
That's so stupid.
Oh, what the hell's that, Rigo?
Don't get hit by those.
It looks like a berry, though.
Berries and grape. Like berries and fucking shit. Holy fucking kidding me.
Yeah, if you get hit, your fruits fall down, so you could actually.
Yeah, don't come back, nah.
Oh, wow.
What the hell, dude? I almost beat Rigo.
The waifu.
A waifu.
So you know what Ganchen means?
I know what Ginkha means. Ginkha's like a personified form of an animal-like character. So maybe it means something similar.
Okay. Fool me. What? Fool me once?
Yeah, I'm gonna melt.
We'll do it right now, don't worry. We're almost there. Alright, I'll turn it on.
Nice.
I'll put it on low though. I hope it doesn't interfere with the mic. Wait, I didn't memorize it. We're supposed to memorize it.
We're good.
I wasn't looking, I wasn't paying attention.
Good.
I don't understand this game.
We're supposed to memorize the map. That's it. You see, I was turning on the AC and I didn't see.
I don't know, can we do this again?
No, because I won. And I'm the wife.
We don't want to make this video too long.
Fine.
I'm blonde.
You're not blonde.
You're dirty blonde.
Racist.
You're like green. Blonde. Blonde. Right, rapid.
Oh, I hate this game.
Oh, I love this game.
This game's pretty good.
How do you go,
just
faster?
Press, keep pressing 2. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh! Yay! No! There we go! New record!
What? Will you stop moving?
Ugh. So just press 2 then. That's it. Press 2 to go up. I guess you do motion controls. And that's it. This one looks pretty fun. Come on, you guys. It's yeah. Mario Party 10.
It's Mario Party 9.5 in HD.
How do I turn?
Oh, you have to rotate the combo. Oh, gust. Bullet bills.
I think they call it torpedo bills. I'm not sure.
What the hell is this?
No. Oh, you're supposed to hold it. If you hold it, you go higher. If you tap it, you don't go higher. This is my first time
playing. You only tell us when you win.
I don't know this. I just found out. Okay, okay, this one's actually pretty good.
Wait, I thought we were only gonna play the games you haven't played.
No, we're gonna play all of them.
Are you
that's the point of the video!
So there's 70 mini games, we're gonna play all 70 mini games?
Okay, there. No, it's not 70. It does include, the 70 includes the one versus one. Whatever. Ah, oh, come on! Oh, and, no, stop! No, no. Woo. Oh, come on.
Damn. Come at me, bro.
I guess this is the earliest of Splatoon right here. Well, I mean, Yoshi won already. Maybe just dodge.
Damn it.
Fuck.
Hey, I lost. You guys suck. You guys, right. You guys put me in the middle.
It's like it's Smash Brothers.
So you just flick the remote to jump, you hold the B button to dive, and then towards the very end you shake it. Like just do this to jump and press this to dive, and then towards the very end they'll tell you to start shaking it. So don't shake it until they tell you. So that's how you do.
Okay.
This is actually one of my favorite games.
Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh my gosh! Ugh! Waifu!
What the fuck is that?
They're seals!
What the fuck?
The 7 gen Pokemon!
This is hard!
Dude, you can triple jump!
How do you triple jump?
Just keep shaking it. Wait, it's gonna tell you shake right now.
Sideways? No.
Come on, do it like the Mario Party 8 mini
game! Wow, what the hell is that, dude? Bullcrap, you guys.
That's my fapping arm.
Jack me off and shit.
So all we have to do is just freaking count how many of those. See which has more. That's it. Just guess which one has more.
Right.
It's over 9,000. No.
So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. 1 2 3 4. This. Okay. So choose. Go. You guys like Goomba a lot, huh?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh!
Damn it!
Bullshit. This game's rigged.
This game's rigged? It's rigged. Oh!
What's that?
I wasn't paying attention. I don't know. Goomba. I like Goomba. Oh, come on!
Wow, none of us!
Dude, that tomato thing reminds me of Donkey Kong 64. Yeah. When you have to beat Donkey Kong, you have to step on it.
I chose the wrong one.
We're almost there. Don't worry, you guys.
How long have you been here?
Not too long, actually. But I guess, like, that 30...
Okay,
before
so...
Before you came, always only here for, like, maybe 10 minutes.
I don't know what to do here, so just press the any button, see what happens. Oh, I get it now. So press A if you want it to move, and press B if you don't want it to move. Oh, come on, guys.
Game dictated by chance,
nice!
Yeah, there's a luck based mini.
I hate those. It's like the...
That's Mario Party 9 right there. Ah.
Oh, you suck. Oh my god. This game sucks.
Yes.
I love this party.
Ah.
Yeah!
Oh, there you go. Oh, thank god.
No!
Bitch. Oh, wow.
You only lost 1 point.
There's 7 tries, you guys.
Lucky number 7.
Yes!
Wait, how do you know how many times it goes?
Each one of us... See, we're gonna press it. If you press A, you make it go once. So, you know, you make it go once, you make it go once, so that make it go 2 times.
There's some strategy based on this.
Yeah, somewhat, yeah.
Yeah,
this is dumb. It's dumb.
It's okay, the wife, we got second place. You got that sassy hand, you know? Sassy hand that curves.
Uh-huh. We're almost there, you guys.
Shut the fuck up.
Don't worry.
You really got munchies?
Right now. Out of all the videos that I've seen that, like, you know, show off all the
video won't feed us.
This is like the only video I know that like, they don't want to play the game.
We're like slaves here.
No, not you guys will time. Do what I say and play this game. Alright, so just move, don't fall down.
Oh.
Okay, we're starting.
Come what on. The fuck is
all
this?
All that texting.
This is dumb.
All that texting. Oh my god. Wait,
no!
No!
Oh, you suck.
Don't do it. We have a code. Dude, don't repeat games.
We have a code. We can do this game again.
Don't worry, we still play it later on.
No, you freaking shit.
Cash.
Nice. Do. Okay, so we'll do almost there. We're almost there, you guys. Don't worry.
Just the last time.
Hey, call Dwight. Don't come, but post the invite.
Yeah. Okay, so all you do is grab the enemies and I don't know, just drag them and see what happens. We're just doing this blind, so we don't know what we're doing.
You'd like to do a blind, huh, Rigo? A blindfold?
Oh my god.
Like 50 Shades of Grey.
Okay, so remember, I'm not gonna remember this.
Wait, what are we supposed to do?
I don't know.
Let's mash this, I think.
We're supposed to memorize this.
Yeah, I'm not gonna memorize shit.
Oh! I'm first, you guys.
I don't know what this is.
Okay, well, since Koopa's my favorite villain, I'll put him first.
Wait, seriously?
My turn.
Yeah.
I know who's.
I haven't memorized all of them.
I feel like it was right there.
Oh, nice, dude.
That was a guess.
My turn.
Edward's turn. Josh.
Seriously, did you roll them? Oh, gosh.
Oh.
That was cool.
Wait, you got it? Oh, what the fuck?
Only one I remember.
Okay, boo.
I know, like a couple.
I'll make you suffer for all the years you put me through.
Yeah.
This for Super Mario 64.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I memorized a couple. I didn't memorize all of them.
You got this, Doug. You got this, Doug. You got this.
I feel like here's a round top, but I don't care anymore.
Oh,
are you serious?
What?
That was totally a lucky guess. I guess it gets easier.
What?
Rico. What?
Are you kidding me?
Come on, you guys.
Okay, this is gonna be the fail one.
No! I don't know.
No!
Yes.
No! Not that!
No! Is he gonna blow up? Is he gonna attack? Oh, he's pissed!
I'm already third, wow.
Wait, that's... You have to do it again?
I'm eliminated. Stupid.
Wait, you're eliminated?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Me and you, Rico, against the world.
It's not even a song.
There. I officially run out of ideas. I don't know where people go.
They go die.
Oh, come on. Let's get fuzzy
you
here.
Chance, dude.
I'm not sure. Oh, come on.
Yeah! What up, Rigo?
Wait, so there were extra enemies?
Oh, see, I was close.
Bullet bills.
Yeah, this dun, dun, dun. I like this one.
Man, I mean, this is a future, dude. We could, like, basically take a photo with our phone and... Okay, so this is... I'm not sure what it is.
Okay,
okay.
Okay, this is a mix and match.
So, yeah, just match the one in the middle. Okay. Just press two times to ground pound.
Dude, when I was at a Toys R Us at Upland, and I found a bunch of Mega Man and Sonic amiibos. So I don't know what John was thinking, trying to scalp, because they're like pretty common.
Common. Wait, is there more? Right there! Oh, no. Oh!
Good eye. Oh. That's crazy.
There you go. How did you do that?
Damn it.
Oh. Serious?
I was trying to get that.
This is how you do it.
How many more mini-games,
Rigo?
No, we just need a little bit.
What's a little bit? Yeah. Give me an exact number.
Like,
give me an exact number
maybe
right
like,
now.
Maybe like, right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need 7 more, you guys. Just 7
Rigo
more.
Got bunches.
Yeah. Well, let's see here. So this one, you just punch each other. I think this is gonna be my favorite mini-game. All you do is punch, kick. So there's another rip-off of,
So. Well, how do we kick?
Just two. Yeah, press one where you're in the air.
Oh, okay, basically. Okay.
Usually,
so
we kick.
So fall, He's fucking shitting me right now.
What the fuck, you, Rigo? You bitch.
Oh, shit.
Here we go! Okay, we need how many? Six more? Don't worry, you guys, we're almost here.
Oh, we're never gonna finish.
We're almost done.
We're stuck here forever.
Wait, we could shoot as much as we can?
No, only once. I'll see again.
This kind of reminds me of Mario Party 3.
That's like a shooter game, you know? It's like the silent scope. What's it called? House of the Dead. House of the Dead.
Dude, imagine this game with the Wii. With the...
Edward
gets 40.
No, shush, dude.
Oh, he's getting the gold ones!
No, he's not! No, he's not! Edward is not getting the... Yeah!
Shit.
Imagine this mini with the Nintendo Zapper. We'll fail so much.
Really sucking at this. Right.
Oh, oops. You guys are mad at me. Okay. There we go.
Alright, so you calling Dwayne or what?
Yeah, I'll call him right now.
Right now means that we're gonna play more mini games.
This is a fun mini.
No, it's this
horrible
mini game. We played this one already.
You won last time.
You won last time.
Yeah.
And you hate it?
I still hate it. Yeah, it's still duck based.
Okay. I'm first. I'm not gonna die this time. Middle. There you go. Come on, hit.
Yes.
No, yes. Oh. Wait, I'm still going.
Yes.
Oh my god.
You won.
World record here. Yes. Oh my god. Oh, wow. I'm so lucky I'm recording this. Wow, am I getting... No.
Big money. Oh my god! Fuck this game! I told you, this is why I hate this game! Piece of shit, this game is so
bad. Hey, last time I just got like 3. Whoa.
Well, I already lost.
Oh. Oh my god.
Look at that.
Ah! Woo! Hey, that was good. Oh. 30 is actually really good. Okay, so you just...
Okay, so basically like the masturbation game.
Yeah, you gotta do it as much as you can before anyone else.
Just don't like erect
before... Well, you gotta slow it down, like, you know, you're good.
Oh, you have to press 2?
Yeah.
No, well, just do this one.
Yeah.
I could hear that!
As much as you can, dude.
Don't do too much! You don't wanna die.
Oh, we weren't supposed to pop it!
You're not supposed to pop it!
I wanted to know the fucking rules!
I said it before!
You did it!
I said make it the biggest, but don't let it pop!
You didn't say that! You just said don't do it too hard!
But what's the point of like...
And then you didn't want me to injure myself!
Okay, this is the fuzzy something. Oh, this! Nice! What are we doing? Collect the clouds!
I have like the worst
Oh my god! Okay, so collect clouds and avoid the fuzzies.
Yes.
Just the directional pad. Oh, we're running out. Hi.
Get to the fuzzy!
Oh!
Oh shit! No, you fuckers! It's over there! The fuzzy's there!
I'm gonna die!
Ah!
Shit, this game's
really fun! This skill base! Oh, come on!
Yeah, baby!
I did not expect that. Oh, I got a challenge.
Okay, are you gonna call Dwayne already?
Yeah, yeah,
you
yeah.
Said you're gonna do it.
We just need two more minigames. Come on, Julie.
Oh,
no.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's genius. Wait. You
what the
in
fuck
there?
Is this?
Nobody was
dumb,
in it.
Dude, what the hell is that?
Hey, we tied. That was good. Alright, this one more mini game, and we're done. Don't worry, you guys. It's one more. Yeah, you guys know how to play this, right?
Yeah, makes sense. Press A?
Yep. Just press A. Oh. No.
Stressing. Yes, that's what happens when you close your eyes.
What is that?
Don't close your eyes. Oh,
fuck.
Nice!
Shut up!
You're in third place. You're second place. That's pretty good. Oh my
oh,
god!
Oh wow, dude! You got.
Hey, that was pretty good. Nice.
There is no way.
If you get 100, you will win no matter what. Actually, no.
Oh, what the fuck?
Dude, that was really good.
Yeah,
that was really
you
good.
Still win.
Hey, that, hey, 100, that's pretty good. Buff clap. Well, yeah, that was the mini game. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.